Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Scotland, guys and gals.
How are you?
I'm fine, Simon. How
Great.
Are you?
Great, lovely to meet you. And what's your name?
My name's Eddie Lee.
You are very handsome, Edward.
Thank you, Simon. I get mistaken for you all the time.
What?
Yes.
I can see that.
That is true.
Edward, really?
Yes.
Is that a good thing?
Oh, that's a very, very good thing, because I like Simon's dress sense.
What?
Yeah. It's fantastic, Simon.
Thank you.
He's like the Scottish Simon Cowell.
Are you married?
No, single at the moment.
Is it good for the girls?
Yeah. Oh, yes, very good for the girls, Simon.
It is?
Yes.
So since I've been around, your love life's got better?
Oh, it's got very better.
That's why I do this.
How old are you?
I'm 51.
Oh,
you look great.
So do yourself, Simon.
Thank you. That's nature. All right, Edward, well, good luck.
Yep. I just put out the road.
What's in there?
Oh, sorry, that's a present for you, Simon. Can I give you it just now?
Please.
You'll like this, Simon.
What about us?
I'm sorry, Louis.
You are better looking as you get closer.
There you go,
I love
Simon.
That.
And you press that.
Totally pathetic.
I love that. I have 5,000 of these in storage. All right, good luck.
Thank you, Simon.
Wise men say, only fools, they rush in. But I can't help falling in love with you. Take my hand, take my whole life too. But I can't help falling in love with you. Yes, sir, for I can't help falling in love with you.
Yes!
Wow. Thank you.
Right for us today.
Thank you, Nicole. Thank you.
I love your energy. You actually have a voice, Edward.
Thank you.
Edward, I enjoyed it because I love Tom Jones, and I can see you have a big influence from Tom Jones.
Definitely.
And Elvis. But your voice is good, and your voice is there.
Edward, I can't get over how handsome you are.
Well, thank you very much, Simon. You're handsome yourself.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off. You'd be like,
you're so good looking. I mean, I shouldn't be saying that.
I know,
but I don't know what it is. I just feel drawn to Edward.
It's because we're a kindred spirit.
Yeah.
Can we vote? I'm going to kick it off. I'm saying yes.
Thank you, Louis.
Absolutely.
Edward, I'm saying yes.
Oh, Nicole. Thank you.
Two yeses.
Edward, I think you're special. Is it wrong that I find you attractive?
No, not at all. You're attractive. Is it wrong I find you attractive?
Not at all.
There you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What do you do day to day?
I'm a healthcare assistant at a mental health hospital.
Jamie, does anyone say you remind them of anyone in particular?
Some people say it like Ian Beale from EastEnders.
No, I'm thinking closer to home. Where's Ollie?
Ollie,
come here.
I'm a twin.
You could have told us. Oh my God. I think there's something your dad didn't tell you, Ollie.
Is it?
Could be.
Thank you.
Legend.
What are you going to sing?
I've got an original song if you want to hear it.
Yeah. All right, I hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Do you know my dad at all?
Heartbreaker. Look at those other guys, they grow weaker. Wishing they had you, girl, now feelings deeper. I wanna take you to the floor and I'm a teacher. Come on, let's go. I got how to go home. I just want you to dance all night. I just want you.
Thank you.
What's that song called?
It's called Dance All Night.
By Ollie Murs?
No.
No, that's Dance With Me Tonight.
Look, Jamie, it's like you've been watching Ollie for years. Everything, it's like... Have you ever watched a movie called Single White Female? Okay, watch it. And Ollie, you better watch it tonight as well and lock your front door.
What?
Even sound a bit like him?
Can I hear you sing your second choice?
Yeah.
Oh no, yeah, I got my eyes on you. Yeah, everything I see, I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly, I can't get over you. You left your mark on me, I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly.
You've got the audience going. I mean, people were up dancing. That's a sign of a good audition. I think you did well.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
It's just scarily like Ollie.
Look, Jamie, I thought the second song was better than the first song. I think we are going to have to un-Ollie you.
Yeah, I can do that.
What's wrong with me? Digging me out.
That's what you want.
It is very, very Ollie, but your performance did make everybody get up, and that is hard to do. Some people just come and stand there and it's boring. Everyone wants them to go.
I have to give it to you, your attitude and your energy and your cheekiness. You know what? I like how you made it your own. Good job.
Okay, let's vote. Let's start with Cheryl. Yes or no?
We did invite 3,000 people to help us out, and I can't ignore them, so I'm going to say yes.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Come on!
Yes. Thank you.
I would have said no. Am saying no.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're through.
Thank you very much. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello.
Hi, Simon. I've come specially here to see you, and I've come to sing a song to you.
Do you think he's
kind
sexy?
And sweet. Cool, I've seen him with his trunks on, yeah.
Yeah, you think
gorgeous.
He's sexy, yeah. Do you think he's a good kisser?
I'll find out in a minute.
I think you will. Now, what does your boyfriend think about you coming here today?
He don't mind, because he knows I'm obsessed.
Does he look like Simon?
A little bit, but just shorter.
Oh. Did you go out with him because you thought he looked like Simon? Is that why you were attracted to him at the beginning?
I knew I could make him look a bit similar, yeah.
Oh, really?
It's the next best thing to Simon, so...
All right, where's your old man then?
Just outside.
Can I have a look at him?
Yeah.
All right, come on then. Oh, I can see the resemblance.
Not lacking, do I?
You do.
It's just a shorter
It's like looking
version.
In the mirror.
It is.
Yeah, I've got the muscles, but we all can pretend, can't we?
Darren, why don't you sit down here?
Beside Simon.
Yeah, and then you can watch.
How are you?
All right, Sam. It's good to meet you.
Yeah, likewise. How are you doing? All right.
All right, thank you. Yeah.
When you're ready, Sharon.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you. And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Darren, what did you think? Would you put her through to the next round?
If you're up to me, no.
Because you don't want to lose her, do you?
I can't cope without now losing her.
Well, I'm going to agree with you for different reasons. Sharon?
And I wouldn't want you to lose her either, Darren, so I'm not going to let you through. But I tell you what, Sharon, I think that you deserve a kiss from Simon.
I think I do.
Absolutely. No tongues.
Not a bad kisser the first time.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you loved our compilation. And let us know who some of your favorites are that we should feature in a compilation next. We'd love your feedback. While you're on YouTube, you should hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. This way you know each time we post a new video. Also, follow Talent Recap on all social medias. I'm talking Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. It's a good time. Plus, head over to talentrecap.com because we have all the scoop on talent shows that you won't want to miss. Hey y'all, if you're still here, either you're a hardcore fan or you have nothing else to do. Either ways, stick around. Now let me tell you a secret. You already know about our YouTube channel because duh, you're right here. But we also have a website with millions of visitors. It's the only website exclusively dedicated to reality TV competition shows called talentrecap.com. My name is Mirganka and I'm the managing editor of talentrecap.com. My job is to work with other writers to make sure that we get you all exclusive content related to talent shows. Also, inside scoop on the judges, exclusive interviews, polls, newsletters, and fun quizzes. Now, if that sounds like your kind of thing, come visit us at talentrecap.com. Hi, I'm Samantha, and while you're still here, let me quickly tell you about our weekly talent recap show that I am one of the hosts of. Each week, two hosts sit down and discuss our favorite moments from reality talent competition shows. Think of it as a sports after show for talent competitions. We discuss the eliminations, talk about predictions for the next week, and we also talk about some of our favorite acts. It's a fun and exciting way to vent our frustrations, but also talk about some of the most epic moments on these shows. But the best part is talking to the fans. We love reading your comments and interacting with you guys and sharing some of the same emotions towards some of the acts. It's a perfect way for a fan like me to interact with a fan like you. This video's over and I didn't expect you to still be here, but since you are, let's talk more about Talent Recap and what I do here. My name is Summer Monet and I am a host for Talent Recap What's Hot. This segment is designed to take a deeper look at our favorite contestants, favorite moments, and our favorite celebrity judges. If there's any drama or controversy, you bet that we will give you the full scoop. Let me tell you some examples. All the winners of America's Got Talent, where are they now? How much money do these judges make? All the women Simon Cowell dated. And trust me, there's a lot of them and so on. I love talking to you guys, reading your feedback and your comments, so please keep them coming. I am Summer Monet and now you know what's hot.
Oh, what are you still doing here? But wait, since you've stuck around this long, hi, I'm Kayla and I'm the director of video content here at Talent Recap. I work behind the scenes, managing our YouTube channel and editing all of our videos. At Talent Recap, we create fun and engaging videos on all of our favorite talent shows, including America's Got Talent, American Idol, The Voice, The Masked Singer, and so much more by the fans for the fans. I personally am a huge fan of these shows, but I want to know, what are some of your favorite shows?
Oh, right, so, quite frankly, it's Amanda Holden here, your favourite Britain's Got Talent judge of all time. Well, joined with Alicia. Well, it's not Simon, it's not David, is it? Do you know what? Quite frankly, I think it would be so brilliant if you could hit that button below to subscribe to more from Talent Recap. Isn't that right, Alicia? That's right, that would be so brilliant. Hit that button below to subscribe.